Don't do bad stuff, kids, with guns especially.